Hey guys, this is Kent from the Games Den. Today we are playing FIFA 23. I got sent the game early. I've been playing it for a few days here. I'm part of the EA Creator Network now, mainly for my other channel, my racing channel, the Games Den TV. I also get some good freebies over here. Right, let me set up the capture. Just not quite happy. Let's check the colours there. That looks good. Let's check if everybody can hear me. Testing. Yep, that seems all right. Happy days. Right, let me tweet this one out and send it out on my Discord. And then we'll be ready. Get into the action. I'll set up my little screen here. I've got a screen so I can see the chat because this is a live stream. So just hang on a second. Don't go anywhere. We're going to be opening some gold packs to start. Oh no, a bronze, sorry. Jumbo bronze. Okay. Yay! Hey Dazza, how's it going, mate? Hope you can hear me okay. When I streamed the other day, guys, I had over 100 people watch me for 31 minutes and not one person told me that they couldn't hear my mic. Mind-blowing. Hey Evan, welcome to the pre-race night football session. All right, let's open these packs and see what we get. El Bazoudi? Who's El Bazoudi? Oh dear. Well, what can we say about these people? You can't transfer list them either. Let's hope for better in this jumbo gold pack, a mixture of 24 gold items. Oh, here we go. Bonucci. Properly decent player. That was good. Molina, you know, Santos. Turam? Is this son of Turam? Boutes, Salisu, Lindner, and Cullen. Cullen? He's at Burnley. He used to play for West Ham. He's a West Ham boy. Hi, Nsetsi. Right. I'm thinking I'll keep Cullen just because it makes me... It amuses me. Oh, I can't sell them. What are you talking about? Oh, you can't sell them. You have to keep them. Oh, no. Hang on a minute. What are these packs? These weren't here before. Untradeable premium gold players pack. What's this one? Premium gold players. Nothing but players. And this one, I can't even afford. 2,000. FIFA starter kit bundle pack. 16 gold rare players. 3 guaranteed, 83 or higher. Oh my god. We're not going to worry about that. What's happened in the transfers? Have I sold someone? I've sold someone. Oh god. For 300. I sold him for 300. Okay. Right, I'm working on these. What am I working on? I've forgotten what I'm working on. Squad builder challenges I was doing. Exchange a squad of three players from the same league for a bronze pack. I'm going to just double check the achievements. Down at the bottom here. Complete 10 squad building challenges. Okay then. Leagues 1, common players 3. I haven't really worked these out. If anyone wants to help me, feel free. Ah, I nearly got it. Look, on the right. Leagues 1, common players starting, exactly 3. Chemistry proper at 1. Number of in the squad. Common players, what does that mean? What does it mean? Ah, quality. Oh, I don't know. Hey, Curly. What does it mean? Common players. Does anyone know? Someone Google it for me, for God's sake. Chemistry pro. Oh, that didn't work. I'm going to Google it myself. What are common players in FIFA 23? Well, that hasn't helped. What are common players in FIFA? It's the round top shaped ones. Ha ha! Yes, mate. Right, you're onto something here, Curly. Right. Ah, this is annoying. I think I've got to change formation. What if I do it like that? Brazil. Right. That's a Curly, you have it is unbelievable. Oh, these challenges are tough. I got close to it with France. Ah, hey Scotty. Ah, this is difficult. Okay. Hang on, what did I do? What did I do before? Oh no, this is a nightmare. What did I do when I nearly had it? Oh, it was that. CDM. And then right wingers. There must be another way of doing this, but I don't know what it is. There it is. These are really difficult. Sorry, Scotty, I'm absolutely struggling here. How can I make the... How do I change the bloody formation? World Rally Championship 23. So look, here's the problem. I changed my squad here. So why? Now, I know you got to do what they ask, but I've got, if I can change the formation, I've got it. Oh, you're saying it's got to be in that formation. Wow, this is ridiculously difficult. Okay. We're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there. Yes! Yes! I fucking... Oh, I worked it out. Oh my God. Wow. We'll open this pack. Oh, I've won an absolute load of bobbins there. Bobbins, that was. Right. This one. Countries, regions, one. Common players, exactly two. So for one country or region. Yeah, I got the full game, mate. Full game. Okay, we've got to do this with French players. So this guy needs to be French. Yay! I'm getting better at it now. I got the full game and I got 4,600 EA points as well. This is the ultimate. The Ultimate Edition. Yeah, you're right. You are right. I'm giving away too good player. My players are too good. I got too excited. You are right. Hang on, what's this one say? Exchange a squad of two players from the same club for a premium bronze. Two from one club. Oh, this is going to be tough. Oh, I'm starting to realize now. What you do is you buy an absolute terrible, terrible one. Where is where's the Irish League? What is the Irish League called? Anybody? Norway, Finland, Greece, India, Korea, Colombia, Hungary, Portugal, MLS. Ah, here we go. Got it. I'm not even going to tell you what I did wrong then and hope nobody noticed. All right, I think I've done it. Peanut, you can't come in because you attack all the cables. My cat is crying outside the door. Makes me sad when he's crying. No, Peanut, you attack the cables. Did I get him? Oh my God. That was serious. That took some serious effort to do that. Foundations complete. This game is addictive. 2-player pack. Yes. Yes. Give me more stuff. What's this one? Oh, I see. These are all gold. This is terrible. Why hasn't this worked? I'm telling you, Curly, this is a joke. Oh, this is bad. I'm going to see how far off it I am. I think I might be a way off it. Yeah. Okay, so I need a silver right back and a silver keeper. What? I think I've got this guy. It's a bit of a weird way to look at him though. Ned Jack. We're steaming last minute. No one likes that. Got him. Got him. This is good. So we now need a right midfielder and a left midfielder. This is the greatest live stream ever. People have been waiting their whole lives to watch me buy players in this exact way. I wouldn't be surprised if some people keep this video and archive it onto a hard drive, possibly burn it onto Blu-ray disc so they can show their grandchildren in the future that they were there. What I've learned is there's no point letting the clock run all the way down. Because as soon as you bid, it adds 30 seconds on. So do you get to play any kickball? No, mate. Don't be ridiculous. This is FIFA. Come on, man. You've made me forgotten what position I was going for then. I think they were left. Oh no, we've got to wait ages for this one. Ah. Okay, this was a good plan. Let's go for 300 for buy it now. $200 Oh my god, I'm so buying this guy. No! I've been working my way through trying to buy West Ham players. Oh, this is your fault, guys. I've accidentally bought two right midfielders. I don't understand this. Now what? Left midfield is the last bastion. Ah, oh, I knew it. I knew I needed this one as well. CDM. Oh, what's happened? Oh, come on. There must be a lot of people doing this challenge because how else can it, these players just be going so quickly? Yay! That didn't take long. Literally killed the stream. Like, literally nobody left watching. Don't worry about that. Three golds I got for that. Stick that in your pipe and pipe it. Stadia is shutting down. I don't believe you. He's making it up. It can't be. Oh wow, I sold that guy for $8.50. Nice. Are you serious, Curly? Just read they're offering refunds on hardware. What are you talking about? They just released like Hot Wheels on there. Can I get my money back? Winding down Stadia. No way. Hasn't gained the traction that we expected. Difficult decision. Google will be refunding users who purchase either hardware or games. That's me then. Or through the Google Store. January the 18th. Other companies can use the technology without becoming. Wow. Oh yeah, the controller. What are you gonna do, Curly? Are you gonna keep the controller just for like, let's look at it for prosperity. Da 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 da. If anyone came in at that point, you're probably wondering what's going on. But there it is. The Stadia controller, or as I like to call it, double-ended gaming fun. Right. You were Stadia's only player, mate. I think I gave up like virtually immediately. I've got to see if I've bought any games. Complete the Foundations group. I'll be streaming a lot this winter because this is the smallest room of the house. We need to keep warm. Prices are going up at the weekend, aren't they? I was locked in on a deal with bloody Sainsbury's Energy as well. That ends. So most people's energy's going up by a little bit. Mine's going to double. We're so sad about it. No, you're right, Curly. It did not work as well as it could have done. Oh! I got the blue ball. I'm very happy about that. That is the one I wanted. Blue balls in the winter. Maximovic. Yours doubled earlier this year. What are you up to per month, if you don't mind me asking? We've been paying 160. 164, I think we pay. But we're 125 in credit, so we've been overpaying a bit. Maximovic, Mukhtar, Uni, Lopez. Okay, we're going to get a rare player here. 200. Oh, man. So, yeah. Is yours going to go up again? Like, to 400, then? My God. Wow. Ivan is saying 600 euro. That is one of the crappiest rare players. You are right. I'm so sad about it. Absolute bobbins. I don't even know how we can cope with that. I badly need the man to resubscribe. Oh dear. Right, what's this one? Exchange a mix of players replicating Juventus formation. Our mortgage is out of... Oh, my God. Dazza. I mean, there's no way of knowing. You do only need one kidney. Team overall rating 83. Oh. Are you serious? A second job? Man. I haven't even got a first job. You have to go on strike, mate. Everyone else is going on strike. Wow, this is tough. 75. I'm going to have to get rid of the keeper. Johnny Evans. He's an absolute shitter. Get rid of him. I'm going to get 200 back from Stadia. Should pay for that one. Tell me how you do it, Curly. How am I going to get my rating up? I'm going to have to get rid of Bonucci. They refund it automatically. Founder edition costs 120. Oh. Oh, I can't give Sean Lucas. Just realised. This is very difficult to do, to be fair. Does the subs make any difference? No. Curly. 81. This is really hard to get up to 83, by the way. That didn't make any difference. Mbappe did it. Flipping hell. Now what? I've done it. Exchange a mix of players replicating Juve's formation. Well, I've done that. No. No, you only need one. I think it's because I've got loan players in. It must be because I've got a couple of loan players in. This is particularly difficult. This is really, like, help me out here, guys. I'm gonna have to get rid of Trippier. It doesn't even push it up. Eighty-two with Bonrama. Oh, my camera is over the writing. Yeah, there's only one. Yeah, you only need one. I need one. Oh no, no I don't. It's a left back's my weakest position. I'm gonna have to buy a left back. I know. I'm just getting desperate. Why is Masuaku there? Yes. You got Alex Tellez. Oh, he hasn't come up yet. I've got to go and get him. Can't believe I'm one short. I bet this isn't enough. You bastard. You absolute bastard. Okay, so it's got to be a central midfielder. Oh no, this isn't the way to do it. Hey, cheers, Curly. Curly actually helped me on one thing tonight. It's unbelievable. Good job I was sitting down, though. Managed to not pass out and all that. Ha! He heard that. Did I get this guy? I did get him. I think I got him. All right. The world is a vampire. Do, 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 do. I can't believe Curly's going to miss this. Yeah, it's been up and down, which is fine. Up and down's my favourite behind in and out anyway, mate, so don't feel bad. Right, this is it. This is the moment everyone's been waiting for. This is a moment we can tell. I've forgotten. Who did I buy? Was it a central midfielder? I've forgotten. I think it was. Oh, my God. That still wasn't enough. I cannot believe it. Right, Bowen, I'm pulling out. I can't get rid of him. So, striker or left winger? Left winger, I think. Moreno, 85. You could definitely pick up some bargains here. Andre Silva, he's only 600. Right, here we go. Yay, I got him. Like, this has to be it. This is ridiculous. I don't even know why I'm doing this. Like, is this a mad one to be going for? Oh my God, that still wasn't enough. Yes! That was it. Flipping hell. Unbelievable that was. Exchanging your squad will earn you the rewards. Small Electrum Players Pack. What is it? I don't even know what it is. Let's look at the details. Nobody knows what that is. Pfft. Flipping hell. What is this? Ooh, here we go. Half a dozen players to build out your ultimate. Six players, three gold, three receiver, and one rare. I better get better than just you, hey. Holding? Holding? Flipping out. God, why don't you just take a crap in my hat? Absolute bobbins. Minimum rating 84. I'm not doing another one. I'm not doing another massive one like that. That was ridiculous. Wow, these are really difficult challenges. Players from the same league, players from the same country, region. Yeah, this is harder than I thought. going to have to be. What could it be? France players in the Premier League? Brazilian. League One. This is too difficult, isn't it? Okay. Think that 34 seconds. That might not be enough. Hello. Oh no, this guy. Man, these go for a lot, this guy. I don't even know if it'll work. It's quite tricky. Oh my God. You're kidding me. Someone just keeps outbidding me. Did I get him? I don't even know if I got him. Come on. How many people are bidding for this guy? Oh, we got him, finally. We got him. This might not work, by the way. Yay! It did work. Three Brazilians. Hey, Paco. Yeah, I'll just open this one. I'm going to be switching over to Race Night very shortly. Because Superbikes finally got a patch. Right, my squad is massive, by the way. Right, let's just check here. So we did one there. One there, so that's two. How many did we get there? Four. Well, it's gonna take a while to get 10 then. Yeah, no, I'm enjoying it. I'm determined to finish it. What do I get? Oh, more coins. Okay, my squad. Okay, this is my squad. But it may not be the absolute best. Why have they got a blue rating now? Why have they gone blue? Does anyone know what blue means? I've literally not seen that. I've got a lot of players. Let's check my... let's do a squad builder. Oh, blue is concept. Yeah, I haven't got the hammers yet. I don't even know what concept means. Oh. Yeah, these are the ones I sold. Hold on, there's a problem here. Why is it giving me concept players? No. Glitcharama. I don't own these guys anymore. Why do you have to do it yourself? Yeah, I wonder why the blue ones are even listed, though. All right, that's better. 83 rating. I mean, I could buy some better ones, but that'll do for now. Right, guys. On this happy little note, I did not get any more achievements. The one I was working on tonight was... this one, complete 10 squad building challenges. I didn't manage to get it. Tricky achievements this year. I will be back. Yes, Paco, I lose as well. We could play each other if you want, mate. If you get it on Xbox, I could do with a buddy. Or if anyone's got it on Xbox and wants to play some co-op with me, drop your gamer tag in the comments. In fact, no one's going to see this. Who's going to watch for 137 minutes of me? I didn't play one match. No one's going to watch. Ridiculous. All right, guys, I will see you on the Racing Channel. You know what to do. See you in 10 minutes. Cheers.